first touchdown score, you'll see their top receiver. He'll come in and make his cut against Florida State's top safety, Westbrook. He'll push off on his cut, and then he'll push off again once he's in the end zone, so he's open to make the catch. It's really obvious. It should have been called. I'm sorry, just blocking the back on the punt return with 10:48 left. FSU's kicking the ball back to Miami. 10:53. Two go return. Watch the block in the back right there. Gets outside. Gets a block. Out of bounds. All the way out near the 45-yard line. Good one.